Hi guys, welcome to my Patreon. I'm super excited to start this brand new adventure with you guys, and I hope that you understand a lot of who I am and what I'm going for, and that you'll join this journey with me. The first thing is, why am I doing a Patreon? Well, as you guys know, that I don't currently have a job, but I've been doing a lot of things on the side. But not having a job and taking care of my three kids, because I am a single mother of three, that I really can't go after these artistic endeavors unless I start getting paid. So my first goal is I would love to try to get to $1,000 a month. With $1,000 a month, at least it'll cover gas and some food and at least the cost of what I have to put into it. My end-all goal, my ultimate goal would be $5,000 a month. That would actually give me enough of a salary that I would not need to get a job and just be able to continue to create and bring more cool things to the geek community in this area, and to whoever else that is out there to wants to listen to me ramble on, because that's what I do, bunny rambles. Anyways, with $5,000, I'd be able to do a whole lot more. If you look at my Patreon, I actually list the $1,000 where I can get more equipment, where I can do more actual interviews. If I hit $5,000, not only would I be able to live off of that with my children and live on our own for the first time in a long time, also I would be able to go to other conventions and do convention reviews and interviews, which could be a lot of fun, especially for some of you guys who want a unique perspective. That unique perspective, so in case you guys are, I'm a longtime nerd and geek. I have been since I was in high school. I originally was a geek theater, or theater geek. I should edit that out. A theater geek. And I went straight into D&D, and then anime, and then cosplay, and Doctor Who, and My Little Pony, Harry Potter, huge Harry Potter nerd since I was a sophomore in high school. I actually got yelled at in French class because I read Harry Potter. It was the second book that had just come out. So I actually, some Harry Potter cred here, I have been to every midnight release party, including Cursed Child, which that might be an episode later on, but which I won as Professor McGonagall. But for Deathly Hallows, the Half-Blood Prince, and the Order of the Phoenix, I actually was in charge of the midnight release party for both of those for the local Walden Books, or all three of those for Walden Books, that was here in town. And so, yeah, anyways, went on a tangent. As some of you guys know also, that I am the founder and runner of SodakCon in Rapid City, South Dakota. We are going on now 9 years, and it's been an adventure. That actually will be some of the things that we'll be talking about on my podcast. It's not just what I geek, but also behind the scenes things. Each podcast, we'll be doing a podcast every week. The first one will be kind of like a con business one, where I'll be covering behind the scenes of running a convention and what it does to affect attendees and the con runners. I think it could be a lot of fun, and we'll have a lot of other people that will be special guests, like other con runners and things like that. Then the other behind the scenes will be the cosplay corner. We'll be doing tips and hints, talking to other cosplayers about things that they've had to run into, the history of cosplay, you know, cosplay versus now kind of thing. Then we'll have two spotlights. One is going to be the Creative Geek, where we'll interview and talk to someone that has taken the Creative Geek, or the creativity of themselves and the geeky side and made it into a business, and kind of just, you know, pick their brains, see where they come from, and see how they create the awesome things they do. The other spotlight will be my faves, where once a month I will go over something that is my newest favorite thing, like my newest favorite YouTuber or Tumblr or Twitter, you know, tons of fun where I get to geek out and hopefully talk to the people that I'm geeking out about, because that'd be cool. So that's what my podcast will be. I will be doing tons of other things on the side as well that will be extra oomph for anyone that becomes a Patreon for me, which is I'll continue being doing photo shoots, which you guys will get behind the scenes on. Thank you again so much. I'm so excited for you guys to join this adventure with me, and anything you guys put in, I will be greatly appreciated towards, from $1 to $500. I will appreciate both very equally. And I'm excited to start this new journey with you guys, and I hope I don't disappoint. So extremely, extremely excited for this new venture, and let's see how we can conquer the world together.